a U.S. Army soldier from the 501st Infantry Division, an interpreter, and an Afghan policeman talked to an elder near the village of Nazirah in Afghanistan's Thani district. U.S. and Afghan forces continuously work together to establish a military presence in the area and earn trust with the local community.